What is up, guys? Back here with some more TFT. Look at the glove on Leo. I have no idea what we're gonna build into, though. I think this might be a tough game. Alright, this is sweet. We got redeemed right here. I don't like that in my mind. Looks like everybody else here. They don't look too scary. I think I should be able to beat all of them. Considering since I pushed to level 2. Okay, I feel like this is not looking too bad. I think we're gonna do great. Let's go. Just looking for these two. So there's two. This is not half bad. This is a good early setup.
suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
We're actually winning pretty hard right now. That's kind of big. Okay, at least he got the cast on. Let's go. LeBlanc, actual god. She is carrying my team so hard right now. Rollicon will probably be the best. Yeah, I think Rollicon's a good item. The guy actually pushed 6. So this guy's actually taking my covens. So that kind of sucks. And he has Abomination. That is insanity. Too big knockout. I'm gonna need that cursed glove. No one else pick it up. I'm gonna pick it up. Please. Please, 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 please. Oh, let's go. That is so elite. It's crazy. Let's go. Well, it looks like no one was contesting me for it either, so this is great. This locket seems okay. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Where is my guy Nocturne, man? Yeah, so I just slapped on my whole team. Soraka's actually super elite. What the fuck? Triple redemption. That's something new for sure. Okay. It's actually just one champion I need. I need Diana. Diana will actually change this whole game for me. Here we go. Thank God. Boom. Best Diana in the world. Don't have my sacrificial rage blade yet. That sucks. Probably pick it up here. Yeah, there's one bow. Pretty sure I get it. There's no way someone, these two take it, right? Yep. I like that. Pass it. No, don't get it. Oh my god. That fucking blows. Like, big time. Let me actually wait. Maybe there's a chance we get a bow here, but it's so unlikely. We'll pray and see what happens. Okay. Yeah, kind of knew it. I feel like there's two things we can do now. We can go ahead and build a Hand of Justice. I guess that's fine. Oh, we still gotta build an item here. Don't wanna build this. Definitely do this though. See how she does with that. The staff should be. Be pretty god tier. Oh, this guy's one. Is this the guy who picked it up? Oh man. Diana need to be on this side. Sucks. Damn, messed up again by moving my Diana. Shit, it sucks. I'm a little sad. I don't have enough attack speed and he's not going crazy. There is one here. If I can pick one here, a Rage Blade, any type, I'll pick it up. I'll just reset Nocturne. I'll remake him. Wow. I thought this guy had an elite team. It was alright. Okay, there's none. There is this. Oh, so tough. I think enemies having light cast is always better. It's gonna make a big difference. Jesus. Where is my last assassin? That's probably not. Okay, here we go. It's all I asked for. I'm gonna have to ditch this. One more revenant. Here we go. I know we didn't get the sacrificial rage blade, but this is still doing great by itself, regardless. Oh, and I forgot to switch my Diana over, but I think it's fine. And he can't get CC'd either. We just face this guy. Maybe we can leave Diana here. Seems fine. It's gonna get this big part. Yeah, for sure. Diana's gonna be elite in all these fights. Rip to this guy. And if we ever push 9, I guess we would just play Ivern. Or Volibear, one of the two. Dude, Diana is just destroying them, jeez. Actually, not fair. Diana is just a monster. Okay. This is what I'm feeling. Oh, and this man's just got sniped. It's good for me. Now Diana's just gonna get into their back line. This guy too. Oh, wait. That's troublesome.